prison. He literally stole the armor.
Yeah.
And then, yes, he did fight in the Mandalorian War. That's the only part that Book of Boba Fett said it was true. But that's because he never took the fucking helmet off. He was literally caught wearing the outfit when the war fucking started, so he had no choice but to fight. Because if he flew away, then they would know somebody just stole somebody's armor. Where the fuck has he gone? So he had to fight. I do like the fact that they made his head look all like fucking acid burnt through the stomach and the sort of that.
Oh yeah. I do recognise that. The fact that Boba Fett looked like he'd been sitting on a couch for the last 30 years. I think stomach all out.
He's still not Boba Fett though. I'm still not going to accept him until he actually puts the actual proper costume on. Get rid of that stupid cloak thing that he had on underneath it.
You had to get rid of that stomach too. That was fine.
Of course you did. You've been sitting there eating fucking... What the fuck are they called, those big fucking mammoth things?
Tuscans. Yep.
Yeah, because they're Tuscan raiders that raid to Tuscans, yeah. So he's been sitting eating all the name we him over the last 12 years? Yeah.
Like, this one, it's like, I don't like how they talk about this war and shit. Like,
no, 6 years.
Yeah, see, this
Yeah, because it's basically 6 years mind. After Return of the Jedi. Return of the Jedi, then it gets fallen.
I'm thinking he would have had way more money. Way more spoils from his dad sitting up here being like the father of the Clone Wars himself.
Nah, man, he ain't get paid that damn much.
You know why he fell for it? You know why Mando fell for it though? Like, that's my outfit. My father's before me. It's like, yeah, you literally just fucking copied what she said to him. This is the way.
Yeah.
This has been in my family book in my entire life.
Yeah. I love how, like, oh, your father was a young man.
Nah, man, I'm not trying to hear none of that. His father was a foundling.
But I'm pretty sure that fucking when fucking Calvary had fucking sat there and says, well, the Fett put me back together. So I actually literally dark age. Good thing that we already know that you can turn people into half androids in this kind of show, otherwise that wouldn't have made any sense. But yeah. I'm pretty sure that if Mandalorian was fucking trained properly with the fucking Mandalorians, he would know who the fuck Boba Fett is. He literally betrayed the Mandalorians to fucking work with the Empire. Mm-hmm. Why the fuck did he not recognize the name? Especially when he goes, that's my suit. Oh, so you're the Mandalorian, Boba Fett.
Yeah.
I need to put you on carbonate. Didn't want you to. I wouldn't be surprised if that's how the season fucking ends. He realizes that fucking women, I have a bounty for this one. Putting you in carbonite and stealing your ship.
Yeah, pretty much. If they fucked up his ship, I'm definitely.
Yeah, after he just got it fixed this episode before.
I used to see a comic book where a dude had this shirt on.
I'm just wondering now that if Grogu does go to dark side, are they going to give him a little dark look? You know, like they did with Anakin.
No, man. In my mind, all this is about to really be. Like,
give him a little breathing helmet so he can speak like Bane.
Ah, finally, I can talk.
He's about to have a moment to kill this nigga, and then he's gonna be like, no, don't do it. I'm gonna do it. Save him from going through about to die.
No, he's gonna be the one that fucking kills him with his fucking force powers by taking the fucking darksaber and stabbing fucking Moth with the fucking saber. Things. And then he is the leader of the Mandalorians.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can't find his tag recently at all. Where is it? I just said bro tag me, but it's still not working. Yo, man, people that's doing subtitles, Japanese movies, they get real lazy. Like, it's literally, I was watching when I worked today, and the nigga says some shit, like, you can see the word coming up in the head, like Mandarin or whatever, something like that. And the nigga's saying subtitles, type thing, they're discussing the poem, I think. The fucking painting, and then they literally show like mad Mandarin words on the screen, and this one little paragraph is never moved. It's never moved. I know that's not what they're saying, man. It's like they're literally probably going, the wind was so forceful, and the waters were so heavy, and all this extra shit, and it's like, nah, man, we're talking about the poem. Not quick. I was done. I was like, yeah, bro, you need to go back to class, how to translate before you go and fucking. Talking about putting up subtitled movies and shit. Oh, man, fuck. The movie was good, though, but I was mad when I was swimming. There's nothing on WWE Uncool with Alexa Bliss. So just like when she's not in her game.
Of hosting a show. She's hosting a show. I don't want none of this shit. None of this shit. The fuck? I'm about to get this Chinatown shirt. Is this shit ass? Oh, damn. The one I want ain't even on set. Fuck me, man. Got a bunch of whack shit up in here. Thank you.
don't get into the ring until Roman gets in the ring.
I just noticed these shits ain't even free. They just on sale. Wait a minute. So, what the fuck?
What this nigga said, say, I'm gonna get mine. I'm gonna get him. Oh, I'm gonna get him. That's what the shirt said, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him for you.
This black tank top, dog. There's like nothing here worth getting.
So you so like you want to super kick the bitch.
Just fucked that up. Let me go back in here and get these pants, man. This tank top. Yep, go back in there.
Cause they don't feel you. And they don't feel you. And they don't respect you. And they don't respect you. They don't respect me. And they don't feel me. They don't respect you.
Everyone fears the tribal chief. He's the head of the table, that's right. He's the head of the table.
Not the head of the table until we get through this.
Try this hat on right quick. I can barely hear that shit. That shit's great. Thank you. There's only two Pauls I know in New York, and neither one of them lie to me. Yeah, but they're not friends yet, because Sammy's a heel and he's a face. Oh. And they're not fighting yet, because, you know, they don't know each other right now. Sammy just got back in the country.
Uh-oh.
Lockdown! Oh shit. No. Fuck. No, don't get that first. You Naruto running little bitch. No. Get it. Yep. I gotcha, bitch. Gotcha. No. You slippery sons of bitches. Shit.
Sell at www.com.